where the beer and boobs aren't pixelated. Here are your complimentary quarters. This month is our hot coffee special. Free lattes with the purchase of 100 tokens. Because my boss thinks ancient memes are dank. My name is Mio, and I'll be your server. And just like a great game server, I never go down. So don't ask. What can I get you, sweetheart? Oh, sure! That would be the cheesy pickup line appetizer. It's always overdone, though, just to warn you. I'll fetch your drink. Give you time to think about the mistakes you've made in life. Here you go, girl. Let me know if that's too thick for you. So hey, you've got a face, and I've never seen it before. What's your story, mysterious stranger? What brings you to town? A sneaky compliment and alliteration? Well, believe it or not, that's the smoothest thing anyone has said to me in months. So welcome to Zimbrosa! Well, most of the NPCs around here hate first season, but I'm a fan. The regulars here are mostly good, but there's a few that, you know, there's another meaning for the word regular, right? Anyway, it's just nice seeing new friendly faces around. And abs. Got any abs under that shirt? I'd love to meet them. Like, who is my daddy and what does he do? Okay, I'm all for the direct approach, love. What's on your mind? That sounds like one of those really deep soul-searching questions everyone needs to ask themselves from time to time. But I think the best word that describes me is interested. I sense a soul in search of answers. Basically ever since my bra filled in. It's just a summer gig though, for when tourist suckers like yourself are around. This isn't even my main job. I just like having access to unlimited tokens and tequila. I'm basically a god here. Any more dialogue trees you want to explore? It's pretty nice here. Though, we've gotten more cautious about shoplifters and ne'er-do-wells recently, I guess. Most of the businesses in town have, actually. Streets and alleys downtown I probably wouldn't hang around when it's dark, or brightly lit for that matter, but that's just my keen don't be a dumbass intuition. So I guess it's not the type of place that's going to burst into song randomly, but not that bad. Has anyone told you you've got a nice voice? You could make it into voice acting for show. No problem, Detective Phelps, but if you're trying to figure out if I'm lying, remind you that my face is up here. So, random question. On a scale from 1 to 10, how busy would you say you were this week? Got plans already? Okay, fine. Here's my number, you nerd. You had me as confirmation I'm not a bot. I gotta get back to work. I'll text you though, and we'll set something up. And hey, just FYI, you're on a really good roll here. Like, you're in beauty donor territory. Don't mess it up. I hope to see you later. Ciao! Welcome back to Rated A Arcade, the most romantic hotspot in town. Tonight on the menu, we've got cheap beer, infinity quarters for the arcade, and the most brutal miniature golf course this side of the lazy lane. I will be your date tonight. Please feel free to make inappropriate comments. But make no mistake, in this arcade, I am a goddess. You're going down. Right? What's a heathen to do these days? With all these heavenly bodies and whatnot. But I've got a few good ideas of how we can kill some time in here, so it's worth the existential crisis. full of stuff, and I'm always doing stuff, too. Which conversation path will you take next, I wonder? That's awesome. Yes, you're exactly right. And I would have found them, too, if it weren't for those meddling kids. You look like you've got something to say, or an itch in a place you can't scratch. Either way, you tell me which kidney you like best, and I'll get back to you. Alright, enough talk. My turn to choose. Now we get to the heart of the dish. A little game I like to call Get Smashed Bros. This is definitely one of those adult situations the ESRB warns you about. The rules are simple. We play Road Combat 2 Mondo. Every time you lose a stock, you take a shot. Lose a back. Look at old Chun-Li McDigo here. Think you got the good, the easy peasy? I'm gonna start things fair and not use my main, seeing as you're fighting out of your weight class. Alright, tequila is ready. The stage is selected. You better grip stick, because here I come! Whoa! I guess luck wasn't a dump stat for you. That last stock was a total BS. Well, looks like someone gets a peek at my bra. But you don't get to keep my shirt. Seriously, it's like my only shirt. Oh, yuck! That tequila ain't what I would call top shelf. Oh, jeez. Alright, time for round two. You better not be getting cocky just because you're doing lucky rounds. Fight! Wow, did you just brain perfect my entire super? That was sick. You've got some mad skills. Yeah, that's shot number two. Okay, we're going down this time. My honor demands it. Wow! From the top rope? God, what an amazing match! That's the most fun I've had in years at this game. Okay, well, I guess you earned this. You can keep the panties, Tiger, but not the bra. Those are expensive. Oh wait, I'm not wearing one! Looks like this bottle is almost finished. I'll take one for the team and give it a good home. Uh-oh! That was gross, but not nearly as gross as... I don't know, can you? Lol, no, you caught me! I'm actually a fat bearded guy in Canada. There are no girls on the internet. Well, it's nothing worth bragging about, but I've got a decently successful game stream and a couple of speedrunning world records. That's funny. I've got a rule not to bring up how incredibly geeky I am on a first date. You must have tricked me. Anything else you'd like to know? But only because you seem to be an expert on the subject. The fan! Hear me, bitches! You're a curious sort, hey? Yes, beat my PB on the speedrun. Let's keep it moving. So, what about you? Any deep, dark secrets I should know about? Anything? Okay, you bought me with that one. That was cute. You're cute. Yay! I knew this was the best idea. Okay, hold on a sec. Okay, perfect. Go ahead. Oh, I almost forgot! I need to play this game for sure. It's actually super important to get a few shots of a live game. Sorry. I'm sure I sound really ridiculous, but I appreciate your help. Now, get me those photos of Spider-Person. Okay, ready. Do you wanna? I mean, it would be... Do you want to? Okay, here we go.